your possession and you're feeling the oppression. There's a gift of grace you will believe. There's no high requirement for you. Jesus Christ, whose blood redeemed you, is the one who is forgiveness. Just receive. Believe, be set free in the Jubilee.